Hey guys, in this video I would like to introduce you to Tibia. Tibia is a massively multiplayer online role-playing game. The game was created in 1979, more than 20 years ago, and still enjoys great popularity. In Tibia you hunt monsters, hang out with friends, complete quests, or fight against other players. In total there are four vocations, which are distinguished by different physical attacks, spells, health points, and mana points. In addition, you train your skills to make your attacks even stronger. In game, you can personalize your character with numerous outfits. Also, you can buy houses to set up and showcase your wealth to other players. There are a lot of cities and dungeons to discover. The 2D pixel graphic offers many lovely details. As I mentioned before, there is a lot to discover, like on this little cemetery in front of the city of Tars. On one of the graves is written, "This is Mr. James B. He lost the license to live." In Tibia, you can start a guild or join an existing guild. Guilds are alliances of players. A guild can rent a large guild house. In addition, you go hunting together with your guild members, or you declare war on another guild. Here, the fire elemental monster was summoned by a player to help him in the battlefield. Especially in the depot, players like to chat and make nonsense. As a freshman, you start your journey in Dawnport. There you can try out all four vocations and get free items to start. Choose between Knight, Paladin, Sorcerer or Druid. Knights are melee fighter who use swords, axes or club weapons. Paladins are distance fighter who use bows and arrows. Sorcerers and Druids are mages. Sorcerers are masters of dark magic, while Druids are masters of white magic. Once you reach level 8, talk to NPC Oressa and choose your vocation. This decision is irreversible. Then head to the mainland where the real game begins. If I have aroused your interest, I recommend using the link in the video description to create an account. In this case, you will get a horse as a mount for the first 7 days. A mount increases your running speed. You can choose from numerous servers from Europe, North America or South America. As a newbie, I recommend you to choose the standard PvP type Open PvP. If you don't like player versus player combat, you should start on an optional PvP server. To get an idea of which nationalities are represented on a specific server, you can check the guild list to get a first impression. So what are you waiting for? The link to the game, inclusive your bonus horse, can be found in the video description. Happy hunting time!